For the eccentric heel tap, you're gonna start on top of the box. I want you to slowly lower yourself down. Try to tap the ground with your heel as lightly as possible before coming back up to your starting position. Slow lower, send the hips back, tap, stand.